so scared of that one fact, of who you really are.